directly on. The Genesis mind commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
Asher's not the only one with a score to settle. Some Taken forces may still be inside the Pyramidion, searching for a way out.
Ikora, Asher, we found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
You were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from finding the Genesis mind. We'll deal with them another time. Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power.
Thank you.
Crusher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up. Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible, 12 times and counting. Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could he? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
Isn't I?
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath?
gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Thank you. real damage.